was reported that Sandhya Mrudal was roped in to perform a lesbian act with porn star and Bollywood actress Sunny Leone in Ragini MMS2. Soon after, it was confirmed by the makers of the film and they revealed that it's just a short kissing scene. But now seems like a new twist has been arrived in the story. Buzz is that Sunny Leone and Sandhya Mrudal had indulged in a complete 15 minutes long smooch fest for Ragini MMS2. Furthermore, both the actresses had performed this hot and passionate lesbian act in their respective half-nude positions. Well, this is surely something eye-popping erotic news in the history of Bollywood. Ragini MMS 2 is presently scheduled to release in theatres on October 11.